It's the fourth and final meeting between the Oilers and the Kings. 13 of Mikko Koskinen's 23 wins have come here at Rogers Place, including November the 29th, a 30-save victory over Los Angeles. 33-year-old Jonathan Quick has won his last two starts, but has struggled on the road. We'll give it to Walker. Walker takes a bump there from Curry, gave it away. Here is Lucic's shot. Glove save, rebound, and covered by Quick.
Lucic, nice hard shot to the net, and almost a rebound. Good chance there for Gagne as he whacks away at it. And almost puts it home.
Turning it, Iafallo throws it netward. It went wide. Kopitar, Iafallo lets it go. He scores! Alex Iafallo makes it a 1-0 game.
And the puck's up on edge, and you'll see the stick reach out. I don't know if it deflects off that stick by Cassian, but it certainly gets up in a hurry.
Kopitar and Brown get the helpers. Brunstrom circles the net. He's got Toffoli out in front, gets the shot away, and a pad save by Hopkins. Gambardella, nice little touch pass to Nugent Hopkins. Nugent Hopkins back to Gambardella. Back in the high slot. Picked up by Chiasson right in front. Nugent Hopkins scores.
And good net front by Gambardella allows Nugent Hopkins to get left alone as he's the dangerous guy, and boom, redirection home on that nice shot pass by Chiasson.
Second game of a three-game Western Canadian road trip for the LA Kings. They have won two straight. Shot scores. Draisaitl makes it a 2-1 game.
In between the hash marks beats Jonathan Quick. So just a nice dangle to get himself to a spot. Look at the five Los Angeles Kings around Leon Draisaitl. He just goes to work individually.
Sekera takes his time. Gets it to Cave. Moving in with Gagne. Sam Gagne puts it on net. Big rebound. And Cave almost put it home. Rodziak is out of the box. Another penalty coming from the LA to trip. Cassian with Rodziak. Cassian waits. Lets it go. He scores.
And what a shot it was off the far bar and in. Just a good, heavy shot by Cassian, who's really feeling it here.
Put off, hesitates. Good pad save there by Koskinen off the shot of Sean Walker, who have not done that this year. Andrei Kopitar's 21 goals. He's tied for 87th in the league. And shot off the iron and out. Chiasson, sharp angle shot off the stick of Carter, but not out. Nurse to the middle for Nugent Hopkins. Nugent Hopkins snaps the shot. He scores! Second goal of the night for Ryan Nugent Hopkins. Give him 27 on the season.
Once Nugent Hopkins gets it, he looks and quickly fires it far side.
Iafallo and Brown up front. Iafallo in front for Kopitar. Kopitar. Sent around the net. Here's a shot by Iafallo. That was blocked as Cassian was there. Back to Roy. His shot gloved by Koskinen. Turns, puts it in front for Nugent Hopkins. He was tied up there by Alec Martinez. Oscar Klefbom got a chop that would hurt. Where he broke his finger. His Chiasson shot, and Quick makes his best save of the night. Across to McDavid. McDavid. Draisaitl's got that one-timer. Here is Nugent Hopkins. Nugent Hopkins. Ryan Nugent Hopkins. His second career hat trick. And the hats are flying here at Rogers Place.
And he walks in and picks far side. Just a lot of confidence in that shot. That'll be a point for McDavid as well. Just zips it home for a hat trick in the first period for Ryan Nugent Hopkins. Wow, he's hot.
Jack Campbell, who pitched the 42 save shutout in Calgary last night, he comes on in relief of Jonathan Quick, who gave up 5 goals on 11 shots. Hit there by Kopitar as he plays it deep for Rodziak. Curry swoops in, trying to get the puck free. Rodziak has it, moves out, backhand in front. Here's a chance for Sekera, and he put it off of Campbell and just wide. Kings will be in Vancouver on Thursday. They're going to go home to play Chicago on Saturday. Sam Gagne winds and fires, and Campbell makes his first save of the game. Toffoli gave it away to Nugent Hopkins. Nugent Hopkins dances his way in, gets a shot. Here's a chance for Gambardella. And he couldn't get it away.
That's exactly what happened there, and catches him the wrong way. Here's that chance by Gambardella all over right there. Looks like he's going to pull the trigger for his first National Hockey League goal right on the blue paint in the last ditch effort. with the stick in there.
Carter wins it. Doughty on the blue line. Goes across to Tyler Toffoli. Toffoli right back to Doughty. Near side, Kopitar. Kopitar in the middle for Brown. Stopped by Koskinen.
Some dangerous shooters on this power play.
Koskinen Brown to Kopitar. Kopitar, Doughty steps into a blast and he scores. Drew Doughty, 6 power play goals on the season. And it's a 5-2 game. Back the other way for the Oilers. Leon Draisaitl moving in with Zach Cassian. He button hooks, hangs on. McDavid scores. Connor McDavid. He's got the career high in points, closing in on the career high in goals. Give him 39 on the season. And the Oilers have a half a dozen. Lost an edge right in front of his own bench. Nurse. McDavid. McDavid holds on right in front. And Draisaitl on the doorstep, puts it home.
Little hesitation right there. He just waits until Draisaitl's in the spot and he jams it home.
Tyler Toffoli picks it up. He'll give it to Kopitar. Kopitar, cross-ice feed for Brown. Brown works his way in. He scores. Dustin Brown gets his 9th power play goal of the season. And it's a 7-3 game. Carter and Benning. Michael Amadio. Drop pass. Gunstrom cuts to the middle. Lets it go. He scores.
This is a nice entry into the zone. Amadio is injected into the lineup here. Hasn't played in a while in the NHL and drops it to Gunstrom and he walks to the middle. And a quick release.
He wants Nugent Hopkins to play 36 minutes. Every shift.
Keep shooting.
Leon Draisaitl, speaking of shooting, centering pass, and Gagne put that one in behind the net. He'll play it off the end boards. Gets by Gambardella, does not get by Nurse. Joseph Gambardella, centering pass. There's a shot by Nugent Hopkins. Stopped by Campbell. The Oilers, 74 points, trying to keep the faint hope alive as Brown lets it go. Caught by Koskinen. Plays it back for Phaneuf, gets it back again. Brunstrom cutting for the net. Good defensive play turned in by Klefbom. Great job by Klefbom to keep it in. McDavid now to Cassian. Cassian feeds it in front for Draisaitl. The puck went straight up in the air.
Passes that might not be there. That's a great chance created on a hard play inside the zone.
Amadio with it now. Lets it go. And Koskinen makes the save.
You know, we talk about that book, Mind Gym,
yeah,
that Josh Curry's reading. Well,
Curry lets his shot go that Campbell makes the save on.
Kachuk's playing the monkey bars in his gym, in his mind.
Kayson. All the way back to the blue line, feeds it down low for Joseph Gambardella. Gambardella gives it to Benning, hammers a shot. McDavid spins at the blue line. Still has it, now he'll let it go. Campbell the save, the rebound comes to Kopitar and he will just backhand it out to center. McDavid with Draisaitl. Draisaitl scores, and there it is. His first career hat trick.
2 goals on the night. This puck was coming over the whole way, and he buries it for his first career hat trick with his dad in the stands, Peter, and an 8-4 game for Edmonton.
And you could hear the fans in an 8-4 game cheering for number 22, but now they cheer for the entire team as the Oilers win their 18th goal game at home, and Mikko Koskinen gets his 24th victory of the season, and they even the season series against the LA Kings by doubling them up 8-4, the final score.